2 hours. I think the safest solution, however, which we're going to now, is half a cup of table salt per gallon of water in the lower portion. So if you want to change, and then it's really hard to change the brine once you do it for 8 hours. At that ratio, it would be okay. So half a cup of table salt per gallon of water. And then
Thank you.
also remember the Sommelier at the airport in Nice. James Beard was a great fan of beach picnics near his childhood home in Oregon. For Max Potter, the interview today, was the very first class of La Romanée Conti. It's almost never the food itself, it's almost always the context. It changes one forever, and then you spend the rest of your life trying to recreate it. That's the problem with memories. You just keep on remembering them.
America's Test Kitchen is brought to you by Blue Apron. Blue Apron delivers non-fresh ingredients with step-by-step recipes for every single family cooked meal every night of the week. Menu keeps working for homework and seasoning and a few portions. Learn more at blueapron.com.
All right, let's see how you did.